it is a Tesla.
Sacramento Metro fire crews responded to a Tesla on fire in a wrecking yard. The Tesla was involved in an unrelated vehicle accident several weeks prior. Crews had to build a pit to submerge the batteries because they kept reigniting.